当你以从容不迫的心态面对生活时，人生这条路才会更平坦些。有人靠天分逆袭，有人靠身份逆袭。如果你什么都没有，也许只有靠格局了。行走世间，能否耐住风雨，不在命运的造化，而在遇事的心态，处事的格局。先改变你遇事的心态，才能改变你人生的格局。 People with a small structure have a pessimistic mentality and habitually magnify all difficulties. If your situation becomes bigger, those obstacles that you thought were difficult in the past will become nothing more than trivial things. A sapling cannot grow into a big tree without experiencing W.